Hi there, Doran from cgbookcase.com here with another Blender tutorial. Today we're gonna find out how to control the rotation of an HDRI with an empty. I really like to use this method because it's much more intuitive to me than changing the XYZ values of the HDRI separately. Plus, when you set it up as default, you don't even have to open the node editor to rotate the HDRI. To show the effect a bit better, I already added a cobblestone floor with an orange monkey head on top of it. First, let's create another window by dragging this little thing over here to the right. Then, we're gonna give us some more room to work down here and switch the node editor so we have a bit more options later. Then, head over to the World tab and press Use Nodes under the Surface panel. Next, we're gonna import the HDRI by clicking on this little dot and choosing Environment Texture. Then, we're gonna navigate to the folder where you saved the HDRI, select it and press Open Image. Next, we're going to add the empty object, which you can do down here in the Add menu or by pressing Shift A. An empty basically is an object which has no surface and volume, so it can't be seen in rendered mode. Then we're gonna go to the Object Data tab and increase the size of the empty sphere. Next, we're going to the Node Editor, select the Material icon and the World icon, and add a Texture Coordinate by pressing Shift and A again. Then we're gonna connect the object to the vector of the HDRI and choose the empty from the dropdown. There you are, you can now rotate the HDRI by rotating the empty. I really hope you've learned something new and enjoyed watching this video. If you did so, I'd be very happy if you leave a like and spend a minute visiting cgbookcase.com, my website where you can download free textures for physically based rendering.